Also in Ankeny, firefighters battled a large fire off Berwick Drive earlier today. That's just south of the city. Investigators say a camper caught on fire next to a garage, causing it to be fully engulfed when crews got there. They were able to stop that fire from spreading to the home, and no one was injured.